Hi, this is High Templar with my Fallout 4 survival video. So we've tackled Core Vegaplant, and to my surprise, there was many enemies there. And to my even greater surprise, I was actually able to take them down. So now we are going back there. Should be all fine. I have managed my equipment, I am drawing some water. Although, no idea, but yeah, it should. I have some buttons. I'm pretty sure I will be... I will become thirsty when I will stick myself with steampunk. And if I do before, so cool. Now I'm a bit cocky around Lexington because I pretty much cleared the place. I'm pretty sure I've been here. I know where is the way under. This time I just want to get the front facing me. Why I would think there is a way at the front? Not silly, right? I would build stairs in front of the entrance. No, you would build it all the way around.
What?
There is somebody alive here. I didn't see it coming. Since freaking when? I killed everybody.
Nothing there now.
Just need to fight him. Hello. I've seen you.
That will make you jittery.
Yeah, guess she was right.
End of the line.
Sorry. Instead of Alt, I hit the Windows button. Danger! Who's that? Well, I can go inside. Somebody upstairs. The bullet hit from this wall. I'm pretty sure I killed most of those guys. How the hell?
Keep your eyes open. This asshole is a stealth fool.
That voice is quite close.
Only a fucking coward hides.
You think so? Well.
Time to ruin it.
Just give up.
Hello. Oh. Okay, that was some prime shooting. Unlike me. Almost unlike me. I was really surprised there was 4 guys here. Really insane. Wrong way.
Hey.
Huh? Hey. Who's there?
Okay, you know what?
Shit's got ambush all over it.
Riders come. Where the hell is Riders come? I'm getting out of here. I think I'm just going the previous way. Seems like less crazy. Because that was quite insane. I mean, yeah, I don't like to be surrounded. Let's just get here. And I just press me. Camera. I don't think we need camera. Not the plunger. I was just checking out. Rats, I love rats. Okay, so this is where I killed those guys. Just keep it for now. That's really weird because okay, so this is here. Thank you. I'm just gonna venture a guess that this is where I came from. Yeah, pretty much. So this part is unexplored. Although, like, I've been here already. No, I haven't. I've seen this elevator, but not on this floor. Seats, aluminium, cigars. Now, I found 5 packs of 6 and cigar carton in the place. Infested with post-apocalyptic scum. How probable is that? Hey. Right. Hello there. I'm sure you have friends, but what? Okay, I killed the boss. Reload. Protect room. I just run it quickly. Scale. No letter. Same. Two. Same. Sweet. Only one the same. But it's not this. Same. No letter the same. Beasts. No letter the same. Newly no letter the same. New no letter the same. Stars. This is 2 letters the same. But front. Yeah, it's not this because I would have one likeness on front and that would be star.
There we go.
Let's see who's going to win. Protectorum.
Your attempted escape is only making things worse for you.
Let's just wait it out. I could actually finish this quest quite fast. This is it.
down. Signal received. Unit.
Let's just make sure he's not recognize me as a low breaking scum. I'm very much hoping, I mean I'm pretty sure all the other guys would just come here. Radioactive. Those temperate things were usually pretty good. Oh, those cars would actually. I really like the car right now. It's really cool. I would totally get it. I mean, there must be some significance to this place.
They're still out there?
Nah, this is probably a waste of time.
Just keep your eyes open.
Okay, I haven't killed all of them, it would seem. Hello. Now this is fun. That's a vodka bottle. I must have killed all of these. This. Alright, how do I get there? It's something silly that I'm not seeing. A switch of some sort. Okay. indeed hitting me. That's because of the what's below. That's interesting. There is someone here, I just don't see him.
Pack it in, boys.
Nice.
Permanently critical unarmed hit and melee attacks, okay.
There's nothing out there.
Yeah, absolutely nothing out there. Okay. Oh, so he's trying to get Mama Murphy visions. Not hands, they just trigger for a sight. Yes. Oh god, you've taken too many drugs. Do we still? So, those are the guys that were sent after. Someone is here. Hello there.
You guys got me stirred up over nothing.
Just wait a second. I need to kill you, both of you. That's why I like sniper rifle. Okay, am I stuck? Good. That would be very silly because of no save game. Oh. Sorry about that. where those guys, where those guys came from? Well, it's an elevator, but I'm not using the elevator. Although maybe I can. Doing some unified working on me.
Going down.
Alright, so there is only two floors.
Lower level.
So I just say that's the three. Well, I've been here, that's for sure. But those guys are coming from somewhere. Like. Okay, I've been here, been there. So down? I guess. I mean. But I've been here also. Let's just check out the upper room again. No other ones here. Hello. This is exit straight to the colony. So how do you activate Lokomov? Not seeing anything on this one. Let's just go outside to the Commonwealth and see what's there. Because I'm pretty sure we can go into another entrance and be in different part of the plant. Hello. That's a side entrance. I've been sniping people here. Why am I moving? Okay. Food. I can eat some food. I'm pretty sure I have some. I have sugar bombs. Yeah, cool. A dead person.
Jittery.
A rider. How many riders can this one place have? I see no one here. Yes, I see the new mission screen now. Okay, all seem... perfectly fine and quiet. I don't see anything so here. I will try to get to the body again. Baseball bat, not really that interesting, I'd say. It's always pipe pistol, I mean. If I will be able to see anything, I will be able to see from the very top of that tower. Hello. This place is huge. Thank you. Okay, I have no idea. Maybe I shouldn't be jumping. This is survival. If you do stupid things, you will be hurt. But all those roads look awesome. And I'm pretty sure we can walk most of them. It's all clear. Sure, you don't find work, but I do. However, I just realized that I really shouldn't be singing because I'm not good at it. I will spare you. I won't let me see. Again, we need to get rid of something. Compensated power for not, I mean, I can get some stuff from him. Like this long. Yeah, there is some cool stuff in here that I can replace from mine. Well, that's a good wave to value ratio for a gun. However, this one is not so great. Norris simple shotgun. Now I'm nervous because there was lots of people here that wanted to kill me, and now I don't even see the bodies. But this place looks so cool, I just need to check it out. I don't know where the rest of you is. Or even if there is rest of you. Yeah. That makes more sense. Again, back to the already. Hey, just one second. Okay. That's actually interesting. Let's see where that leads. If that's the place that we've been to, or maybe it isn't.
End of the line!
You gotta be joking!
Huh?
Stop her!
just happened? Yeah. I'm gonna read later. Where the hell is this place?
Got it.
Nope. I kinda like don't know where that is. Is it Corvega plant? Like new? Yeah, it is. So why do all those guys have new? I ask you, what are you doing here? So, did the steam pack I fixed it? Yeah, but I'm peckish. I mean, I'm thirsty, but should be okay. Because it's only getting me intelligence and perception. I've been here. Well, I certainly killed somebody here and I don't remember it. There's yet another exit here. Hello. But this is... I think they're already... Okay, cool. Let's just see if this is the place. Maybe I can find away from here to where I was before. Maybe I can be a bit lucky. It says that place is good.
That's it.
Pretty sure I was here. Okay, silly me. I've missed one of the stairs and that's it. So I've been here. I've been here from the very start. So I'm going here and this stairs. It's easy to get lost here. Some machine gun. Start. So, weapons. Submachine gun. Not really that impressive, I have to say. In any way. I clearly wasn't here, but it seems like everybody's dead. No. I'm not taking you. I'm trying to find what's on the top of this plant. Wait, what? Hello. Oh, that's how nice of you. I was pretty sure this is something. Thank you. Yeah. So what I'm going to do is get upstairs, get on the front of the propaganda plant, because I haven't seen it yet. And I have this issue, I need to see it all checked in all of this stuff. Wait, what? Hold on. These stairs seem to be going more into the ground. Really don't see anyone anymore here. No, you are right. Neither are you. No. Just ghosts. And this is the old star. Okay. Get it. How many bodies can I find here? Although I must say this looks pretty cool. Here. Not really, no. So, do I have light tempered? This is slightly below 10. Maybe I have some junk that I can lose. Handcuffs. No, this is actually screw and spring for 0.5. I don't think we need more Nuka-Cola bottles. But on the other hand, neither we need a few more cups. Hello.
Hell yeah.
Okay. So this is Lexington. No, this is not Lexington. This is church. This is the museum, right? And so this is Concord. And this is my garage. And behind that garage is Sanctuary. Let's just get out from here. But let's get out from here by different way. Just to make sure we don't miss anything. Like, I mean, there won't be two bubble hats, right? But might be something worthwhile. Yes, I know I'm a dreamer. I'm not the only one. I'm in such a strange mood. Let's leave this place, go back to my hiding place, and then return to the settlers. There's one more body to check out. Because I'm pretty sure I killed it. I will eat right now because I have to eat. I need more food. I need to hunt on something that you want to kill this time. We can eat humans, or can we? So I'm pretty sure this place is nicely cleaned up. Everything in Lexington. We'll go back to those poor souls in the north, tell them that we took on the riders, and then we can continue our quest in Diamond City. And you're really hoping Preston doesn't have more work. So I just need to check what time is it, and it's high time to finish this episode. Yes, you know. Okay. Hopefully, let's fill those bottles, because I pretty much, I know that I have like 15 bottles or so here, purified water, but it seems that purified water is a bit of a problem. Let's quickly store our junk. Wow, 300 damage. What? Battle cap mine is actually better? Well, that's something I did not see coming. I will make this a one pistol basically. I have actually 4 bottles, it's not bad, right? I still have something that I shouldn't have, but I will. Yeah, I have this one because I need to make them work. But I will manage that later on after this. Episode is finished. So thank you for watching. I hope you liked it. If you did like it, please press like. If you want to comment, please leave a comment. Maybe I can learn something from you. And I will see you later, I guess. Also, you might want to check out my other videos on Total War Warhammer and Total War Realm 2. Bye.